The following video contains scenes that is not suitable for everyone. Viewer's discretion is advised.
Hey, man, you know where you watch.
Dancehall.
Alright, viewers and subscribers, this is the Dancehall Skilla, and I want to say greetings to each and everyone. Now, the female that is known as iVany, right, who is said to be popular throughout social media, had been shot and injured. Now, this incident said to have happened on the 14th of November 2019 at a Mega Mart store that is located in St. Andrew, Jamaica. This incident had happened in the night of November 14, 2019, and there is two videos that is circulating on social media that shows off the scene of the incident. Now, these two videos shows of persons assisting the female that had been injured, which is iVany, right, before putting her into a vehicle and taking her to the hospital. It has been reported that iVany was at the Mega Mart that is located off Waterloo Road in St. Andrew, Jamaica, when a car drove up and a person fired shots at her direction. It has been reported that she had been shot 3 times and she is in hospital in a stable condition. Now, it has been said that she's an active person on social media and she had been accused of hacking persons' accounts online. And it has been said that she admitted to hacking persons' accounts such as Instagram accounts, and it has been said that her mother says that she is glad she had survived this ordeal. Now, it has been said that the mother is also saying that she hopes that this is an eye-opener for the female, which is iVany, right, as she has been warning her about the use of social media. Now, I am going to show you two pieces of videos put together so that you can have a better understanding as to what had happened. However, please bear in mind that these videos shows of the female had been shot and injured. All right. Now, as I'm about to show you these two pieces of videos, I have to warn you that some of the scenes in these videos, it is not suitable for everyone. Viewer's discretion is advised. And if you like how I present my videos to you, you can let me know in the comment section. And if you're new to my channel, don't be afraid to click the subscribe button. All right? Observe.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.